The second option from the bottom of the homepage is the spring record. You may view all your historical spring records in detail. Each record is accompanied by a flight path. Red means no spring, green means spring rot. The details interface includes username, start time, flight time, spray area, dose per hectare, spray dose, June ID, spray space, and crop type. Each record represents a sortie. In the lower left corner, you can view the total spraying area and sorting information.